What is up, guys? It's Dolls, your favorite person, Nathan H, and I'm back at it again with another video. I am so excited for this video. This video is so long awaited. You guys have been so patient. I sat down to record this video before, and it wasn't the way that I wanted it to be, so I was like, okay, we're gonna try something different. I should have done this 2 weeks ago, but I didn't. And I love you guys for waiting and being so patient with me. We are going to get this together today. I'm very excited. Okay, so if you don't know, if you haven't for some reason read the title below and you just like so happen to click on my face because you're one of my subscribers, we are doing Adam Lambert's Velvet Side A. I know we're going to do 5 out of the 6 songs because Superpower, I have a video to that and I will link that below if you haven't seen it already. So the first one we're going to check out is Stranger You Are, and it is track number 2, I believe, on the EP. So here we go. I'm so excited to get started.
Yes!
He said, I'm a fuck up a check. Like, come on. Why wouldn't you? You're Adam Lambert. Okay, come on. This song is a bop. Come on. Y'all, I'm sorry, I had to stop it again. Y'all gonna get the full one on this one. This song rings so true to like what's happening in my life right now. That lyric is like, it's hitting the nail on the head with the hammer. Like, the stranger you are. Oh my gosh. Come on now. Here we go. This is a bop too. I love this groove. Try to tear you apart. It's just like, it makes you want to groove, and I can't even dance. I can't dance, and it makes me it just makes me move. I'm like, okay, maybe I can do a little two-step. You did that, Mr. Lambert, you did it. Oh my gosh, y'all know. For Adam Lambert, he gives me such a moment. This song,
like, literally what's happening in my life right now, it's awful. But, like, you know, you just got to do what you got to do. Dealing with, like, stuff, like, that I don't really want to deal with. But knowing that at the end of the day, I have to stay true to me and be who I am. I can't let other people tell me who to be and how to be. I have to understand that, you know, I'm not meant for everybody. And everybody's not going to like me. Everybody's not going to enjoy my personality. But that doesn't mean that there's anything wrong with me. And that's what I take away when I listen to this song. You know, the stranger you are, they want to keep you in the dark. But, you know, at the end of the day, you have to continue to be who you are. And just remember that, you know, you can uplift yourself. And, you know, and in that empowerment that you feel within yourself, you can then uplift other people. So I'm just blessed to even hear this song and just to listen with new ears today and just to really fully be able to accept that. I'm excited. But we are going on to the next song. I love this, you know, like photo shoot type vibe that's going on. I love how that's kind of coming together. It's giving me such a mood. But here we are. We're going on to the next song.